beverages are expected to be the next big thing in the industry. Joining me now is Province Brands CEO Dooma Wendschuh. We've heard so much about these beverages, and your company is unique in that the beverages that you're making are using literally every part of the hemp plant, correct?
We do make one beverage that uses the every part of the hemp plant, but what makes it really cool, I think, are most of the beverages we make are actually using every part of the marijuana plant. So they intoxicate using marijuana in place of alcohol. We have a diverse array of product offerings that we're coming to market with. The one made from hemp, we keep the alcohol in, and it intoxicates using the alcohol that comes from fermenting the hemp plant. The others are actually made from stalk, stems, and roots of the marijuana plant, which is a waste material. It's material that you can't really throw in the garbage in Canada because it's a controlled substance. You sure can't incinerate it because you create smoke, marijuana smoke, you get the whole neighborhood high, nobody wants that.
Right.
And so there's this industry of licensed disposal companies that will dispose of this material for a fee, anywhere from $20,000 to $150,000 a month that the growers are paying to dispose of this waste. We collect it and actually use it as the starting material for brewing our beer. It's part of what we call the circular economy. You know, you're called the Green Market Report. I assume green means marijuana. But there's another meaning of green, which is protecting the environment. And we're actually keeping this material from the landfill, preventing all the carbon emissions associated with that, and turning it into a premium beer that has a fantastic flavor and intoxicates using marijuana in place of alcohol.
So when do you think these products especially are going to be available in Canada? Because we know that this type of product was not available in the beginning stages of the recreational legal market. And I'm hearing that it's really going to be pushed even further back towards the end of this year. Is that correct?
Well, just in the second week of June, we received the regulations from Health Canada for marijuana edibles and beverages. And those regulations state that on October 17th of 2019, anyone who wants to make an edible or beverage, including us, of course, can apply to have that beverage sold throughout Canada. There's about a 60-day approval process that they anticipate. Could be a little longer for some people. Won't be shorter than that. So the earliest you'll see a beverage for sale in Canada, marijuana beverage, would be December 17th of 2019. So most of the companies are expecting early 2020 to really begin selling in earnest.
You mentioned roots, and I'm hearing more and more about the benefits of the root section of the plant, something that you kind of mentioned people have walked away from or just thrown away. What is it about the root that is so important?
There's a lot of research on this showing recently that some of these phytocannabinoids that were thought not to be very abundant outside of the flower or some of the sweet leaf and a little bit on the fan leaf are a bit more abundant in the roots of the plant. This is helpful for us because we are able to get our phytocannabinoids from the stalk, stems, and roots of the plant, right? We don't use the flower. We don't really use the trim to make our own branded products. We're using those parts of the plant. And, in this material, there's very little phytocannabinoid, but we use a lot of it to brew our beer. So the little amount adds up, and we're able to get 6.5 milligrams of THC in each beer.
What's your favorite? Which one is your favorite in your family?
Right now, my favorite is a product called Daga Imperial, and it's actually made from cannabis, stalk, stems, and roots. And it's, we're calling it a Canadian cannabis lager, right? Because it's sort of a lager style, even though it's not really a pilsner. It's something new. We're creating in a new category, and we can name it however we like.
Oh, I'm excited. I can't wait to try it. That is Dooma Wendschuh of Province Brands, and I'm Deborah Borchardt with the Green Market Report.